falling in love is a thing that strikes like lightning. But this is the most powerful thing that can be done. Surrender. See, and love is an act of surrender to another person. Total abandonment. I give myself. Take you anything you like. So that's quite mad, because you see, it's letting things get out of control. Actually, therefore, the course of wisdom, what is really sensible, is to let go, is to commit myself, give myself up, and that's quite mad. So we come to the strange conclusion that in madness lies science.